Huna, we really should get moving. This isn't a good place to get caught. It's Milosh is coming this way.
Maybe we can distract him.
You and I'll draw them away. Stay in the cave with your son and the wolf. We'll come back for you when it's safe.
Dar, no.
Someone's got to stay who can fight, if it comes to that.
Congratulations. Found your son. I presume he is in here.
What are you doing with Milosh? I told you he couldn't be trusted.
He hasn't been.
Can I see the little fellow?
Why?
Neither of you have anything to fear from me, Huna. I came here merely to negotiate with... Ah, the man himself. Beastmaster, how very nice to see you.
What do you want, sir?
A simple discussion of alternatives between two civilized men, one of whom has slaughtered children before and would have no qualms about doing so again.
You will not touch my child.
This isn't personal, Huna. It just seemed the obvious way of getting your new friend here to listen to my proposition. My army need more of these. Your bright young friend can show us how to build them.
Why would I help you drive out the Nords?
Because it's a noble cause.
Which will put you back in power.
That would be a very welcome byproduct, yes.
I won't do it.
You're fond of that peacock, Voden.
I'm more fond of him than I am of you.
Too bad. Because... if he doesn't do what I want, the boy dies. Dies now, before her eyes.
No!
Don't try to put up a fight, Beastmaster. One of us will get to the boy before you do.
If Tara does what you want...
the boy stays with me until Voden's defeated. Then she can have him back. Thank you, Milosh. That was a very useful diversion.
You could have told me that's what it was.
I risk you making a mess of it all.
Where's the boy?
In there, I suspect. But nobody seems too keen about getting him out.
I'll be very happy to oblige.
No!
Kill the Beastmaster. I want the woman of Tau alive.
Well, this is where we part company. What's she saying? She's telling him to go. But she's asking that he never forgets her.
He won't forget her. I'll make sure of that. And I'll never forget what both of you have done.
You take care of yourself. She knows he's going where it belongs.